you know, my last question for him, just I ask him, you serious? I'm gonna kill you.
Поединок с его стороны.
15 seconds left in this round. Murray about to make it into the 11. Takes a hold. Maybe not. Tremendous right hand shot by Golovkin. Oh. Murray sailed through the air before landing on the canvas.
Seven. Eight.
His corner tells him to get up. That was a colossal right hand shot in the last round. And now Pavone's going to stop it. But he's seen enough, whether the people in Murray's corner have seen it or not. And the knockout streak continues. Right hand from Golovkin, and Proxa gets hurt. Down he goes. First time in his career, he's been down as an amateur or a pro.
And you feel as though every punch he throws can end the fight.
Yep. That was the hook that I was talking about. That Proxa had to be careful. Beware of Golovkin. We've got the Proxa in his teeth for the left hand.
I gotta say, in his career, you see a guy combine the natural heavy hand.
Good left hand to the body and left to the head. Down goes Proxa. Places the punches so well, Fox is in trouble again.
Body shots are really what's good, I guess it is. Probably the hardest puncher he's ever seen in his life, but he's still giving us all he has.
Oh, right hand hurt Proxa. Golovkin steps in and down he goes again. How tough is Proxa? Now the referee stops him. Discourage Golovkin from stalking the way he is.
Macklin's not going to pack it in and lay down. Golovkin's going to have to do what he has to do. Like that. To get
body
Macklin out of here.
Puts Macklin down. Down twice against Sergio Martinez. May not be able to get up from this. Probably can't.
That's it.
And that'll be the 14th consecutive knockout for Gennady Golovkin. It comes in the third round.
And look, Macklin's style, he's not a slick guy. He's there to be hit. We understand that. But that's not normal. What we just saw was not ordinary. It was extraordinary. That kind of punching power.
Комбинации, говорю, удары. Особое умение у Геннадия Головкина находить нужную дистанцию, пробивать нужное время. И прямо с гонгом он пробивает хорошую двоечку и нокдауне. Оу, левый боковой и второй нокдаун уже более тяжелый. Потому как не так резво поднимается Суману. Тот же самый левый боковой пропускает и пошатнулся Суману Адама. И Луис Пабон уже просто не выдержал и останавливает.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Опа! Левый боковой. Что, все? Так. По-моему, все. Ой-ой-ой. Нет, ну я как-то подольше рассчитывал. Ну там глубоко.
Стоп! Make him be aware that... He will be punished if he comes
giant
inside.
Giant of a man in size, said Brulani for the Japanese man. He must be a big guy over there. But he's got his hands fully against the WBA and RBO middleweight champion.
Oh, big right hand! And Ishida's gone down and he's out! It's all over. Stan Christodoulou is called over. He's badly hurt. His head caught the bottom rope. An overhand right from Gennady Golovkin. And this fight is over.